recession, depression, and unemployment. This song's for you.
Today's a new day, but there is no sunshine. Nothing but clouds, and it's dark in my heart, and it feels like a cold night. Today's a new day, but where are my blue skies? Where is the love and the joy that you promised me? Tell me it's alright.
I'll be honest with you,
I almost gave up. A power that I can't explain fell from heaven like a shower.
When I think how much better I'm gonna be when this is over,
I'm here to entertain you, move the program along, make sure you get your breakfast. But if you have any complaints, concerns, or others, that's Doug Ray.
Welcome to our 30th annual Martin Luther King Scholarship Breakfast. My name is Brother Douglas Ray, and I'm the chairman of Alpha Educational Fund of San Antonio.
Intelligence plus character equals the true goal of education, by Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. And I am the future of Alpha Phi Alpha. Thank you.
As men of Alpha, our purpose is to continue to work with the City of San Antonio, remain dedicated to keep the dream alive through service of all, remembering that help is needed in our community, not just on special holidays, but throughout the year. Thank you.
And as we celebrate our annual scholarship, we pray that you would allow the true spirit of fraternity and sorority to fill this room, oh God. And if there's anything or anyone that would destroy or be dour or disrupt, we pray, oh God, that you allow us to be vigilant and that you allow us to be on the offense, but that you would first let us get some bacon and eggs in us. In Jesus' name we pray, amen.
Whatever you're in right now.
Smile for me.
Smile.
Can you just smile for me?
And my people say.
Because I get to introduce the spiritual leader of my household, as well as the spiritual leader of Holy Redeemer Catholic Church. I had the pleasure of meeting Father Kevin many, many years ago. At one of the Holy Redeemer Galas, before I became an attorney, before I decided to run for office. And Father Kevin was so warm and welcoming in our conversation. He was very real. We talked about current issues, we talked about San Antonio, how to better help the black community. As our relationship grew, he was one of those individuals who not only spoke about it, but he went out to the community and made things happen.
He would say to us, everyone can be great because anyone can serve. You don't have to have a college degree to serve. You don't have to make your subject and verb agree to serve. The only need is a heart full of grace, a soul generated to love. Let us love our brothers and sisters.
If you're wondering how you can get involved, go to your NAACP, get on the phone, work the phone bank, drive people to the polls, get out and knock on doors, because the organization is there and we need bodies to actually carry out the work. So Alpha will look to partner with them again, and I encourage everybody in this room, all organizations, we come together, great to do your own thing, now it's time to come together and we partner and we do the best turnout we've ever had in San Antonio, because Alabama did it.
Yeah.
And we can do it as well. So God bless. Thank you very much.
We won't allow anyone to diminish our efforts and our goals.